Good day and welcome to my sunroom recording studio. William Zanzinger killed poor Hattie Carroll with a cane that he twirled round his diamond ring finger at a Baltimore hotel society gatherin, and the cops was called in and his weapon took from him as they rode him in custody down to the station and booked William Zanzinger for first degree murder. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. William Zanzinger, who had 24 years, owned a tobacco farm of 600 acres with rich, wealthy parents who provide and protect him, and high office relations in the politics of Maryland reacted to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders and swear words and sneerings, and his tongue was a snarling, and in a matter of minutes on bail was out walking. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was a maid in the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children who carried the dishes and took out the garbage and never sat once at the head of the table and didn't even talk to the people at the table and just cleaned up all the food at the table and emptied the ashtrays at a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain from a cane that sailed through the air and came down through the room. Doomed and determined to destroy all the gentle, and she never done nothing to William Zanzinger. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. The judge pounded his gavel to show that all's equal and that the courts are on the level and the strings in the books ain't pulled, and persuaded that even the nobles get properly handled after the cops have chased after and caught them, and that the ladder of the law has no top and no bottom. Stared at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning, and he spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams and Zanzinger with a 6-month sentence. But oh, you philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears. Bury the rag deep in your face, for now's the time for your tears. The Lonesome Death of Hattie Carroll, a song written and recorded by Bob Dylan. My name is George Possley. Thank you for watching my video.